not running much.
Get wet on this one. It's a little less deeper here. A little deeper. Thank you. when I get my bay here.
Sorry?
I said it was like little white flowers.
Bastards.
Bastards. Hmm. Hi. Alright, I'm pretty good.
Down into the they're made by the animals over the winter, or because they come out through there too. Handful of rocks.
There's somebody who likes rocks.
Another one. Look at all the poppies over there.
What is it called again?
It's called owl clover.
Owl clover.
Uh-huh. Those aren't like the paper ones, are they? Or the dry ones?
I don't know what the dry ones are called.
They're pretty.
Yeah. Oh,
I haven't seen those around.
They're just sort of popping now. And but the white ones with the serrated edge, not serrated, but they're called chicory.
Chicory.
Oh, okay.
Chicory, yeah.
Very nice.
Nice colors.
Yeah. Yeah. Isn't that gorgeous?
It is.
You actually go over it on the 50-year truck.
Mm-hmm.
That was where, on the other side of it, I met up with it when I was in Catalina, the other place.
Just to show how far out you were.
Furry, that rock that's sticking out that's usually dark and green. We used to say it looked like a panther egg.
Oh yeah.
So green.
What is it? Oh. Hello. See, it looks like Cousin Thomas Mountain. What over there?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
And then, hi. That's Cathedral Rock.
Cathedral Rock.
Okay. So look at the map again. I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hi. I think there's going to be a lot of people down there.
I was just thinking that. couple of animals have made it way down there.
In the bathtub tank.
Watering hole, huh?
Yeah.
Cool.
Usually.
All the way to the other side of I-10, Sombrero Peak.
Great view.
Down there.
Quite a bit of them, yeah. Too.
come here regularly?
Yes.
She's an expert. We all do.
You go out early in the morning?
I just try to keep up. I said, I just try to keep up.
I know. That's your job, isn't it? Just keep up.
Yeah.
Language. I decided to do that for a couple of months instead of going out.
And say yes.
Do the libraries
have
evening programs?
Which
they don't have late intervention programs. There's a couple of programs where we are that run till about 7 o'clock tonight. And they do all kinds of stuff. And they're always textured interests.
Well, you both enjoy the rest.
You too, you too. It's been lovely.
Yeah, you too.
Yes. Bye. Oh, yeah.
You're going to be okay getting down?
Yeah.
You sure? It's quite a big step.
I got it. Wasn't expecting that rock to move, though. No, go for it. Go for it. I don't remember this. Oh. Safe way over.